Our last discrepancy that we're going to take a look at is the multiple SKUs in Flowhub. This discrepancy is designed to make users aware that they have one package that is associated with multiple SKUs. While this isn't technically a metric discrepancy, meaning it won't affect how it's being pushed to metric, we still want to be mindful of what is going on in our inventory. The most common case we would see with this discrepancy is when you take a package of bulk flower and convert that into pre-rolls or into pre-packaged units of measure. Because this package in metric is measured in bulk grams, we will want to ensure that the total weight of flower among all of our pre-packaged weights matches our bulk grams weights in metric. Fantastic. We just covered how to address the multiple SKUs in Flowhub discrepancy type. If you need any additional assistance utilizing your metric discrepancy report, please email our product support team via help@flowhub.com. Au revoir.